Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is the fan guru and in this video I'll discuss about zinc. So you can see this is zinc and the 4-hour chart. Now you can see zinc is creating lower low and the lower high, right? So here you can see lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, lower low, lower high, right? Lower low, but here they're creating lower higher high. So you can see previous this is the lower high, so just broke here. So if you see like that, all right, they broke this previous lower high and now creating lower higher high. And if you see here lower low and you can see lower high, right? So now you can see here this area, it's a strong support was here. Now price was just a retrace near the supporting line and trying to create a new high. So if price create a new high, then next target will be around 192, and if they break this level, so at that time they'll create a head and shoulder pattern, right? So that is where our next trading strategy. So here you can see we have seen a start pattern, right? So after reaching this area, it will bounce again in this area. It is it will take time, right? So now you can see we have seen I think you remember previously I given this range like 192, 190 and 87, right? So now you can see price is running in between this range. So if you wanna trade, so you must trade in between this range, right? First our trading range is here, like you can see here 187 to 190. This is our zinc range, right? Like that, this is our zinc trading range. So in between this range we'll trade. If they break this above 190, so next the range will be here, right? Next that will be another range, right? We'll trade in that range only. Now this is a 4-hour chart. Now let's see in a 15 minute time frame. So we can see this is a 15 minute. So we have seen this range, right? First range, have you seen? Now price is running in this range. This is the first range, have you seen? So if you want to trade here for the buy direction, you can see right now they broke this 200 moving average. So if you want to buy, first target will be around 190, right? And you just keep your SL just below here around 187, right? And here you can see the price. Let me draw another trend line. So here this is our trend line, right? So you can call like a supporting line, right? So if you want to enter here for the buy direction, you just place your SL just below this lower previous lower point or this trend line. So it will be better to keep your SL just below this previous lower point, and your target will be, first target will be 190, right? If they break this 190 and the next target will be 192, right? And in case if they break this lower point, you can see this is the lower point around 186, right? Not exactly 187. So if they break this 187, we will start selling from this level, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.